Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to the Tech Troopers. Today, we're going to find the solution of this error. The code execution cannot proceed because Team API DLL was not found. So to resolve it, go to this link and download these three files. The files are downloading. Place it on your desktop or where you can remember it easily. The files have been downloaded. Now move to the second link and download this file. This will be used for the extraction of the folder. Download it from here and place it where you can easily find it. This file has been downloaded. Now close the browser and install WinRAR. Open it and press install. Now select three options: ISO, JAR, and add WinRAR to desktop. And select OK and then done. Now extract the folder by selecting extract all or go to show more options and select extract here. Now open the extracted folder and select all three files and copy them. Now right click Tomb Raider exe file and open file location. Then place all three files here . Now you can run the game from the game folder or from the desktop. I'm going to run it from the desktop. This time the game will run. Enjoy your game. Be sure to subscribe and like. Thank you and Allah Hafiz.
A famous explorer once said that the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are. I finally set out to make my mark, to find adventure, but instead, adventure found me.